Hello and welcome to reaction to episode 8 of Anohana. So last episode, they kind of decided that her wish is to have a firework display or something. So everyone is working to make money to pay a guy to make them a special firework, I guess. And it turned out that now they need to go see some guy, which is probably Menma's dad, that doesn't want the guy who make firework to make firework for them and Square. So yeah, it's likely that it's Menma's dad from what they said. So, drama. Yeah, episode 8. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Was a weird scene at the end, so I'm not sure. Yeah, the end of last episode, there was a weird thing with the mom. Drama incoming. You show up now. What? Yeah, okay, that's what she's thinking. Can't blame her. that surprise didn't go well. I mean, just someone holding you. Once again, all I'm saying is it's a bit hard to take this drama seriously because there's a very easy way to prove that she's there. And for some reason, no one in the show even tried that. I'll say it once again, if you didn't see my other reaction, but all she needs to do is to take an object and make it fly. We saw before that she can interact with objects. She cooked. She eats. Not the right attitude. I think this is my favorite outfit over the black outfit. Sense. Needs to be said. Makes sense. Confession. That's it. Don't know that reference. I wonder. Anniversary of her death, or just anniversary. He's a cool dude. Oh shit. Is this show finally stop being dumb about this? It's really the only thing that bothers me with the show. It seems so obvious to me how easy it is to prove that Minma is there, so the fact they're not doing it is really hurting the show to me. Mr. Porchy. Yeah, the little brother. I'm repeating myself, but it bears repeating. It's so fucking easy to prove that she's here. Just prove it in the easy way that is obvious. She can just write in front of them if she wanted to. I don't know. I'm a bit mad about this. I'm sure some people aren't bothered, but this really takes down the show a bit down for me. The fact that it's only now. I'm sure some of you must agree with me how dumb this is. I mean, literally, like episode 1 or 2, he was already like trying to make them believe that she was there. He was not trying to hide it or anything. So there was no reason to not do something like that. It's so obvious. Why did it have to happen so late in the show? Well, all this drama for nothing. I mean, I still enjoy the show, but this is pretty dumb. I'm sorry, but this is pretty dumb. It's not that big of a deal, but yeah. Okay, not watching the preview. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. It doesn't kill the shows that much. Mainly the problem is all the drama scene about this, the fact, you know, that he can see her and they can't and they don't believe him. It just makes them pretty dumb, you know, thinking how easy it is to show her, and the fact that he or Mama are not actually trying to hide that she's there. So there's no reason not to do that earlier, or something like that earlier. It's really like a... It's really dumb. It just feels like, yeah, it was all for drama that it was old back to now. And I don't especially like that. But it's fine. It definitely takes down the show a bit for me. But whatever. Anyway. Other than that shit, some good progress. So that's nice. I'll stop here. And I guess I'll finish the show later today. Only 3 episodes left. So I want to see the end of the story. Anyway. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.